Christian, convener of Port Harcourt Magazine Award. We're live at Port Harcourt Magazine Award 2023 charge event, traditional ninth, in celebration of this year's Port Harcourt Magazine Awards. I'm extremely excited to have an opportunity to showcase our culture. You know, culture is so underestimated, and we're here to re-energize people, remind them the essence of repping their culture. Without culture, we are nothing. Like every single event in Port Harcourt in Niger Delta, it is not easy, but that is what we have signed out to do. So we are not complaining, we're going to keep pushing it. But most especially, I'm so happy for Port Harcourt people, how they turned up and always here to support us. We're so happy. I'm dressed like a full reverse man and a Joe Okrika man. That's why you can see my wrapper is tied to the right. That's the difference from an Okrika man and another Ijo man. So I'm dressed like a full Ijo man. Again, I had added my Odumodu black cap, and I stand to spice it up. Everybody, thank you. Thank you for coming out. Thank you. Port Harcourt Magazine Award trial event has come to stay. It's a pre-event that has come to stay, and we're excited. Thank you so much.
Hello, everyone. My name is Matilda Gogo Lambert. I'm an actor, a producer, and the brand ambassador to Port Harcourt Magazine Awards. Tonight I feel excited, I feel awesome, and I'm very happy to be here. It's been fun all the way. If you were not here, or if you're not here, you're actually doing a very long thing. Okay, well, this is the outfit of a royal bride from South Africa. This is worn by a royal bride in a royal family. You know, so because I am royalty, so you can see all the glass. I'm not South African, I'm a proudly Nigerian, okay? So because this is a trial night, now we're giving an open letter to dress in any culture of your choice in the world. So it wasn't limited to the River State alone of Nigeria. This is a big shout out to Port Harcourt Magazine Awards 2023. You guys are doing amazing. Keep doing the great work, and I pray that the next year's award is going to be bigger and better, and of course, global.
My name is Divine. I'm Igbo, but for the love of rivers and their culture, I want to dress like this for this trad night, PhD Continental. I'm feeling very excited because I've always wanted to look like this, and today I'm actually dressing like this, and I'm looking very beautiful. Calabari. In Calabari, it's called Klani, and this Koko is the salsa and the walking stick, like you all know.
My name is King Jenkins, and we're here for the trad night with Mr. Kendrick, Port Harcourt Magazine, CEO of Port Harcourt Magazine. I'm feeling good. I wasn't expecting it anyways, but I actually knew I was the last winner anyway. And then down to today, I was planning to be the winner also. So this is back to back. So man, thank you very much, PH Magazine. Thank you very much, Mr. Kendrick. Thank you very much for pulling this. I say may God bless you mightily in Jesus' name. I'm a British man, like I say, but I was actually called to lead my people. And anyhow, you won't be. If they call you to lead your people, you'll come back to your home and you'll be traditional. So being a British man, I have to tell them that yes, I need to put on my Yoruba wear, my danshiki, my cap, and then my beads, and then my pots. You can see my shoes, my beads on my legs, and then you can see my jeans. This is a little bit of my British wear. You know that, yeah, I came from the States, man. I came from USA, man, so I just came to pull up this for you people. Thank you very much. Thank you, Be My TV. Thank you very much.
Gentlemen, this is the moment where we find out who is best dressed tonight. We have the Yoruba man and the Yoruba man. Is the Yoruba man the winner? If it's the winner, let me hear you say aye. If it's not the winner, let me hear you say nay. Is the Yoruba man the winner?
Yes.
If it's the winner, let me hear you say aye.
Aye.
If it's not the winner, let me hear you say nay. The eyes have it. Congratulations on your white brother.
I'm gonna go my body full of fire.